Hey guys, what's going on? It's Made Knowledge. I got a bunch of cool new vinyl. None of it's like old. Well, I mean, some of it is old vinyl, but new to me. Some of it is brand new. But yeah, there's only two bands in this video, and you'll find out the two bands very quickly. First band. This is Genesis. This is Duke. So this is the Start Your Ear Off, right? The Rhino 2021 reissues. This is Duke on 180 gram white vinyl. This one's really cool. So there's the front. There's the back. We've all seen this one. There's the gatefold with the lyrics. And then the almighty white vinyl. Look at that. Look at how cool that is. With the cool Charisma custom labels. I believe that these are the 2008 remixes. I could be wrong, but they sound different than this one. So this is an original copy that I have. But I don't need it now because I have this one. And I like the way that this one sounds versus that one. But that's a very good album. So yeah, like Turn It On Again is super, super good. Duchess is good. Of course, Misunderstanding, Turn It On Again, Duke's Travels, Duke's End, those are all good. Okay. Yeah, we'll make you wait for the other band. This is the next one. This is also Genesis, Lamb Lies Down on Broadway. This is a 2000. This is why I have my computer up here. I believe it's 2018. Holy crap, Discogs. I believe that's what it is, but it has the 2008 remixes. It's the classic albums deluxe edition. Let's see. I'll go through. I'll show you. This is like a very thick sleeve too, which I love. I love that it's good quality. It is a 2018 reissue. There's all the words. Not the words to the music, but that's like the story, written out in story form. And I love these. I love that this comes with the actual like inner sleeve instead of some weird paper thing. But 180 gram, there's the custom label on this one. And then of course the Charisma label. So that's the lyrics. And I have played this one, I think, 4 times, and I got it yesterday. It's very, very good, this remix. To me, it sounds better than the original. And just all the same for the labels. But this album is a masterpiece, and it sounds... It's dark. It's different than Selling England or Foxtrot or Nursery Crime. It's kind of the only one like it. You're not going to find another album that has this kind of intensity being from 1974. No way. So yeah, of course, Lamb Lies Down on Broadway. Fly on a Windshield, awesome. Broadway Melody, Cuckoo Cocoon, In the Cage, The Grand Parade of Lifeless Package. Back in New York City, Counting Out Time's great, Carpet Crawlers, Chamber 32 Doors, Waiting Room's just cool, The Lamia, Colony of Slippermen. It's just, go check out this album if you haven't already. It's so fantastic. So, so fantastic. Yeah. Okay, now you're gonna know the other band. King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. So this is the Live at San Francisco. This is the cool gloss cover one. So it did come in a paper bag, but I didn't want to leave the paper bag on it because I had actual sleeves for it. And the sticker was very easily removable. Here's the inner sleeve. Which one is this? This is the Fog. I don't remember what they call this color. It is Bay Fog. There you go. And then here's the second one with the sleeves. And this one is called Golden Gate Sunburst. So it is on two different colors, which is awesome. But this is, it's such a good album. It has energy all the way through. Robot Stop, Hot Water, Big Fig Wasp, Gamma Knife, People Vultures, Trap Door, The Mind Fuzz Saga, The River, Evil Death Roll, and Head on Pill. It's perfect. I would not add any song. I would not take any song away. This is a perfect live album. For 2016. With all the music that has come out since, you have the five in 2017. Then you had two in 2019. Then you had the one in 2020. Along with this and Chunky Shrapnel. Okay, we're going back to Genesis. This is, sorry I took it out of sleep, but this is Nursery Crime. This is the 2014 reissue. There's the sticker. So, Half Speed Mastering, 2008 Remixes, 180 gram vinyl. There you go. Look at that. There's a gatefold with lyrics in it, I think. Yep. Tony Banks, Michael Rutherford, Peter Gabriel, Stephen Hackett, and Phil Collins. Of course, the original Pink Scroll Charisma label. And I did put all these Genesis ones in the MoFi sleeves because they're my gems. Okay, speaking of Chunky Shrapnel, this is a new one for me. Ooh, look at that. Nice. So it's got the OB strip on it. Not going to tell you what color it is, but you may have already seen it. There's that. It comes with the poster. I'll show you the poster in a minute, but here's the gatefold. So, of course, the map of Europe. And which poster did I get? This one. Which I think I'm going to frame. I think I'm going to get another frame and put it up, because it'll be kind of cool. Okay, so, image of the four of them, six in this one, and then of course, track listing, you're gonna have to wait for the color, more pictures, okay, now the color, look at this, look at how awesome this is, ooh, look at that, it's copper nitrate. How cool that is. Shiny. Shiny, shiny vinyl. This one I did in a trade. I traded the Beans record that I showed you guys in the last video. And a poster for this one and another one. There is the color. It's just awesome. I love Genesis. Such a great band. Oh, but what does this one have on it? Okay, The River, of course. The River into Wawa. Into Road Train. Then they play Murder of the Universe. Then you've got Planet B. Van Heusen 2. Hell. Let Me Mend the Past, which is awesome. It's cool that they included this. Inner Cell Trilogy. Perfect. Spotless. Amazing. And then A Brief History of Planet Earth, which is also super, super cool. Probably just get this album for that and the Inner Cell Trilogy and Murder of the Universe. I mean, it's just cool. Oh, what do I want to show you next? Okay, the next album, I guess, that came in it. So this is Gumboot Soup. It's flightless, but here's the inner sleeve. This one is the Spiced Pumpkin. Look at that. Look at how cool that is. Ooh. Awesome. Yeah, so what does this one have on it that's really, really good? Muddy Water's cool. Superposition, I love Down the Sink. And I love The Wheel. That's my favorite song. Favorite song off this album is The Wheel. And this, on the record, it has, like, the endless loop thing, so it just dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. It just plays that over and over. And the first time I heard it, I was like, this song sounds way too long to be able to fit on the record, but it loops endlessly, which is really cool. Okay, back to Genesis. So not only did they do Duke as the Rhino Start Your Ear Off Right series, they did Trick of the Tail. This one's very, very cool, 180 gram vinyl. There's the front and the back, the gatefold. This one is cool because it comes with an inner sleeve. And then, nice yellow vinyl on the Charisma labels. It's awesome. I saw these two on eBay and Amazon, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to pick those up. So I did get them. This is what I got on it for cool stuff. Well, okay. Dance on a Volcano. Track listings on the inside. Dance on a Volcano, Squonk, of course, Ripples, and Love Los Endos. The perfect way to end an album. Perfect title for the end of an album. But great album. Definitely recommend listening to this one if you haven't. And then the last one. I think it's the last one. Oh, actually, I want to show you one that I did pick up recently. This is another copy of Nursery Crime, but it's a UK copy. So there's the gatefold. It's a 74 reissue on Charisma. So it's the small Hatter labels. This one sells for, I don't know, the most expensive one that sold on Discogs was $60. That's crazy. Let's see what the average is. Because I don't always go by median. Average is $20. But this one I got in a trade, so I didn't really pay for it. Very good album though. I mean, it's got Musical Box, Return of the Giant Hogweed, Harold the Barrel's very cool. Harley Quinn is also great. This is one that I would definitely recommend listening to. Not as a start, I would definitely recommend listening to Selling England. But then kind of move out from there, so Lamb, and then Foxtrot, and then Nursery Crime, and Trick of the Tail. Those are probably where you would go to. Okay, last one we got. Polygon Wanna Land. This is the Flightless copy. Come on. And there is the gatefold. Inner sleeve, black, and check this out. So it says inner cells and not inner cell. I don't know if that's a common misprint or anything, but I just think that's cool. And this one is on this like pinwheel kind of thing that's sort of hard to see. There, that's better. Now you can see it. But blue green pinwheel. They call it the Corruption Edition. But it's Flightless. I had it at one point. I don't know if I showed it in another video. I think I did. I think in one of my recent finds for Giz, I showed it. Yeah, I forgot that I can't fit it in the actual sleeve. Ah, such a pain. But yeah, I had purged a bunch of stuff when I needed some cash for COVID and stuff, and I got rid of some really cool finds. I had this one. What else did I have? I had the alternate cover of Flying Microtonal Banana, which I shouldn't have gotten rid of. I had a copy of Gumboot. What do I still have for stuff? Let's see. So, of course, I showed you guys KG. For Flightless, I still have this one. So this is still sealed. And this is one that I didn't get rid of because I thought it was too cool. This is the black 200 gram version of Sketches. And this one, which I think I also show, Float Along Oddments. This one I had, and then I sold it, and then I found another one for less than I bought the first one for, and way less than I sold it for. So yeah, that's what all the cool stuff is for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please comment down below what your favorite Genesis album is of all time, whether it's the prog stuff or the pop stuff. Comment your favorite King Gizzard album from pre-2016, and tell me which band you enjoy more, King Gizzard or Genesis. I know they're on completely different sides of the scale, but I want to see who's more likely to watch this. But thank you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Come, like, subscribe, and have a fantastic day. Sayonara.